flooded.
Thank you.
the best shot in the platoon is awarded to recruit Lance Corporal Tom, the Worcestershire and Sherwood Foresters Regiment. Certificate, which is presented to the recruit judged best at physical training, is awarded to Private Rag, the Worcestershire and Sherwood Foresters Regiment. Drill certificate, which is presented to the recruit judge best at drill and turnout, is awarded to Private Donnelly, the secretary. Thank you.
matters to get back before I speak. Your commanding officer has asked me to say a few words this morning, and I intend to be brief before we all get wet and before our parents and friends get more and more cold. It is a great honour for me as a member of the Royal Regiment of Fusiliers to come to Lichfield and to take the salute of a division which holds so many fine regiments. And I'm very grateful to the commanding officer for asking me to come up today. I have two congratulations to give out today, apart from those that we've just done, for those soldiers who've done so well during training. The first one is, as a whole, to the platoon, to Gheluvelt platoon. I thought your bearing and turnout this morning were immaculate when I walked round, and it was really nice. So cheerful, I wish to come forward with confidence and speak your mind. It is important. I know September it's been a long, hard flog, and some guys have fallen by the wayside. But to you, I congratulate not only on your turnout of things today, but I know exactly what you've achieved to get on parade today. So well done indeed. Now, it's a long time, about the 5th of October, when I came up here as a parent to see you on parade. And my goodness, my second congratulations go to the instructors who have done so well in producing the modern soldier of today, the one that's on parade here in front of us. I know how difficult it is in these times, and I know how difficult it is to get the resources you need. I think you produced an excellent parade today, and a fine body of men. Along with Jones 6-7 and Jones 4-4, this strange Welsh thing, falling up and down at the end. All of you, I congratulate. Well done, and I hope you have a good week off before the next group of soldiers arrive here. Finally, to Mr. Smith, who obviously drives the whole ship. As a young officer, how difficult it is at depot, but it is probably one of the most rewarding jobs you'll do. To see the sort of guys come through the gate from day one and then see them leave so many weeks later is something that you should feel well proud of. But to you all, well done. Now, as you receive your draft orders, that is to join your battalion, you may well be wondering, with the international scene that it is, what's in store for you. No doubt there will be changes to the army, and it's not for me to pontificate on what those changes may or may not be. But there is little doubt in my mind, and I will repeat that, because there are many, many fine regiments on parade here today. You are representatives of very old traditions, very proud traditions. But I have no doubt in my mind, whatever the international scene is, there is no question of you being under threat. You are too old, too full of tradition, and the infantry are the mainstay of the army. In closing, I think I would like to close by thanking one other group of people, and that is your parents. I'm absolutely delighted that there are something like 300 people here today. But if it wasn't for the support your parents give you, and in fact for producing you in the first place, then we would continue to have the problems we have. And to the parents, I say thank you for coming, thank you for encouraging your sons to join us, and may I give you our assurances that we will look after them as they progress through the system. Thank you again.